Hello, everybody. It's Quiet. And I'm trying the Typhoon Flutishu with rapid heavy missiles with a range of 70 kilometers and 136 EHP. Not super tank, T2 modules, and we are doing level 4 mission. It's smuggler interception, so it's about 3 rooms. If I remember, okay, the first 2 gates are unlocked. I don't have to kill anybody. But it's a 30 kilometers. I didn't bring I didn't fit the afterburner because I remember that the gates were closed. Oh, we have also some heavy scout artillery. I'm not sure we'll have a lot of tracking on this artillery. I want to get rid of possible. Maybe I'll deploy the medium drones. And I'll try not to overshoot the gate.
A module has run out of charges.
Rapid missiles are very, very good against the Angel Cartel. And voila. I'm at the gate. Should recall my drones. No, the gate is locked, so I can stop, release the heavy drones. Maybe Anke also the tractor unit. Millimeters. Will it be enough this wave to unlock the gate? I lost a couple of mutated drones last mission I did was the Zor mission. No, I can't activate. I have to kill everybody, and there was this large structure that you had to destroy for retrieving the prisoner, Rachel Misna, and I don't remember if
a module has run out of charges.
Mission. Exactly, but I forgot that when it does explode, I must set auto reload off because I want to use T1 Nova for the range. Have it in size. Yeah, 70 kilometers. On the Fury, and should be 93 with the T1 missiles. And I had a little bit more range on the EMP. I'll switch back to EMP for this no, absolutely no, I was wrong. It's the same fall off range of 68 kilometers. Warriors to this ambusher. profondément. Travel these missiles. What's happening? Why my missiles are stuck red? You can shoot. What's happening? Why they're glowing? I feel like there could be a disconnection. And I don't like this. I don't like to get a disconnection. Right. I have to log off and the video will end here. I don't know what to say. It was a weird video and yeah, I hope to survive. I don't know how to start the video afterwards, so finish here. And this was my Panther and connection lost. So will be the recording, is the recording still on? I have no idea. Usually it turns completely black and it doesn't record the desktop, so it doesn't
connecting
when I switch to desktop and then the recording goes black. So will this be the same here? Will this be a black recording?
Active
or not, but we can reload our ammo, so hopefully the connection problems are gone. I don't know if these connection problems are on my line or because of Windows 11 that is kinda new. And sometimes it hangs a little bit. Thank you. great loot. I got it. No. Okay, so now the gate should be open.
Warp drive active.
It's taking me an awful lot of time to do this mission. This will be an awfully long recording. Who's watching is not. Dying of boredom. So let's start there is three groups and let's start with the first one. And I think these small guys here are for you need 10 militants in your cargo hold. Okay, I think those little guys there are for scrambling me. So I will delay. Like six of them, six hijacker. I'll try to delay shooting at that group.
Our module has run out of charges.
They probably activate with proximity, and I finished my ammo. It was set to auto reload off. How many? I have Nova Fury. I forgot I have Nova Fury. I should use Nova Fury on the next. Recharge. Reload. Sorry. Is. So we're starting to get some damage. We're stealing a Triglavian system, which is diminishing our locks to 4, and it's very annoying. It's really, really annoying. I would like this Triglavian to go away. Unfortunately, I have no idea how much time they will spend to this system. Clear the battleships, my carrier.
A module has run out of charges.
Is what I. Nova Fury. Okay, it was Nova Fury. So we are finally near armor time. And we are switching to heavy drones. And firing up my T2 repairer. And we have an awful lot of tank here. 25, almost 26,000 of tank of armor. I forgot to deploy my mobile unit. And we could also orbit our unit to mitigate the incoming damage. I can tank no problem 500. Almost all damage here is explosive and kinetic, which are my lowest armor resistance. Let's set auto reload on. Watch my resistances are 72% and 70%, 30% and 30% is equally split. Completely kept stable. I could feed the afterburner instead of a missile guidance computer, and was kept stable with the afterburner off. That should be it. Ten militants. In my cargo. And warp drones in.
Warp drive active.
very good mission, and this typhoid issue, the hole is almost 600 million, and you see only 40 million for all the modules. There are T1 rigs and T2 modules and two abyssal armor plates. And nearly 140,000 EHP and 1,000 DPS. This this Typhoon can go up to 3 billion if you want to make it blingy, like this fitting here. It's 160 EHP, but 2,200 HP per second and 3.3 billion, and this fit here is better also than this 200,000 EHP fit, which is 2.7 billion fit, all type A. But you see, with the Tech 2,
booking permission requested.
It's very good. Cheers.